We've had a couple of fellow revelers ask us about our wraparound blackout curtains, so thought we'd share a couple of details on how we did it. So we bought this track on Amazon. It's the 90 degree version, and we attached it right here with one of the existing holes that was already in the headliner shelf, and added another bolt right up here that goes up through the shelf. We cut the two tracks down to size and joined them in the middle here with a tiny piece of scrap wood that we spray painted black. I'm part vampire, so when we made the curtain, we made sure to attach the curtain straight to the rollers so that we had the least amount of light possible coming in. We attached the curtain to the sidewall with a bit of Velcro sewn into the curtain here and double stick tape here with Velcro to tie back the curtain when we're in motion. And once we unstrap them, they can slide to meet in the middle, and we've got some magnets here to keep everything nice and tight and make sure that no extra light comes through.